Good day to you from Chem Help ASAP. If you're watching this video as part of a playlist, then you just learned about hydrohalogenations. In this reaction, we form a carbocation. As you may have learned from other reactions, anytime you form a carbocation, you need to be mindful of carbocation rearrangements. This is true in addition reactions as well. On the screen, we have an alkene, and it's reacting with HI. For our hydrohalogenation, we'll protonate the alkene so that we get the more stable secondary carbocation, and that's where our hydrogen went. This particular carbocation has a neighboring beta hydrogen that can hop over with its electrons in a hydride shift to give an even more stable tertiary carbocation. This is a very fast reaction. The hydride shift is fast. Something we haven't shown here is our iodide in our picture. So fast, it's actually faster than attack by the iodide. So before the iodide even realizes that there is a secondary carbocation present, that secondary carbocation undergoes a hydride shift, a rearrangement, to form a new tertiary carbocation. The iodide then attacks to give the final product. Now, if you're not thinking about carbocation rearrangement, then you would likely have predicted the wrong product based on the iodide attacking the secondary carbocation. Always be mindful when working with carbocation intermediates, especially secondary carbocations, that rearrangements are possible.